Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Studs Up. I am Studs, and this is just a little update video on what's going on in the Lego room and just kind of what's going on for the channel and what the future is going to hold. So, first things first, I got a light in the corner of the Lego room here. Here, I'll got an older lamp here, and that purely is just to kind of brighten up this area. So like right here, it gets very bright lighting from kind of the offshoot here, and it kind of yellows and almost makes it orange mixed with the walls. And having this light in the corner really negates that, and I think the video quality does look much better with this light in the corner. And then see if we there we go. I think just the that looks pretty good. I said I wasn't going to do many city updates. I did put the garbage truck in, so, or the recycling truck. So that's the only city update you guys are getting for now, just until kind of the holiday season is coming to a close or over, just because I don't have too much to do and I want to hold off so I can do some other videos, and also because I already did my end of the year Lego City tour, and it wouldn't make sense if I go in and start changing the city when the city's over, even though I said that and I'm working on the speech area, but this isn't a Lego City video, so I'm not. You didn't see that here. And excuse the noise in the background. It's a space heater because it's cold, and I do have heating down here, but it still gets cold, so I have that running, so my feet don't freeze off and fall off. So my schedule for this coming holiday Christmas season is, I have no clue. There you go. So don't be, the videos are probably going to drop here, at least for a little bit, maybe probably for like a week or so. I'll just be really busy. After, though, expect it to probably pick back up again, because I'm planning on heading over to a Lego store in my area here and doing some purchases after Christmas, kind of right before the start of January, to pick up those kind of end of the year sets that I want. Biggest of them being, hopefully I'll be able to get Sesame Street. That is the goal of this, and I would love to be able to get that. Also, hopefully get some bricks, some pieces, some minifigures, just some other stuff, some accessory extra packs, and some new minifigs. So I'm looking forward to that, hoping to get some stuff done and maybe even do a video on that. I'm not sure. I hope everyone watching this video has a great Christmas holiday season, and that you all stay happy, and hopefully you get what you wanted, or just get to see family and friends. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you are new here, make sure to subscribe, hit that bell, and drop a comment down below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you whenever the next one comes out. Thanks for watching. Studs out.